What up, YouTube? It's been a while. I got some survival gameplay here. I'm gonna talk about it more in depth when I'm actually playing it live. This is post commentary, so it's kind of hard to talk about it after I played it. I'll talk about it while I'm playing it. It makes it a lot easier for me, a lot cleaner for you to watch, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna try to upload more videos, so be on the lookout for that. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. See you later.
Vital signs indicate probable infection. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Body temperature is critically low. core temperature has been below optimal levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. pressure has reached critically low levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Threat of hypothermia increased. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Body temperature drop. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature is below optimal levels. Temperature dropping below normal levels. Thank you. Infection. Body temperature dropping. Thank you. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. cascading trauma detected. Life signs not found.
Let's get this done.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.